Now hear this. Now hear this.
The United States Navy, the greatest navy in the world, invites you to come aboard and enjoy this program of Down Home song and dance favorites. It's country music time. Starring Lefty Frizzell.
If you got the money, I've got the time. We'll go a honky-tonk and then we'll have a time.
Gather around, folks, cause it's country music time. Sent your way transcribed by the United States Navy and its Naval Reserve. Yes, friends and neighbors, this is Don Wilson saying it's time to sit back, relax, and listen. And enjoy the songs of that popular recording favorite, one of the bright stars of country music time, Lefty Frizzell.
Bring along your Cadillac, leave my old wreck behind. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time.
Thanks for giving us such a good start, Don. And howdy, folks. You're sure nice to ask us to come over for country music time. The boys and I wouldn't be any other place, and that's no fooling. We're going to show you what we mean by putting on our Sunday goat meeting clothes, because what do you know, it's Sunday down in Tennessee. Oh, I wake up in the morning with my head on the floor where I left it Saturday night. Making up my mind to never sin no more, start my Sunday right. Oh, the bells are ringing and a dinging a danging. Get along there, chiming at me. I'm gonna hurry to the meeting before the shouting begins on the Sunday down in Tennessee. Oh, brother, take me by the hand. I lead you to the promised land where the gals are like a honeysuckle vine. Just keep clinging all the time. Late in the evening when the sun goes down by the weeping willow tree, I get a great big kiss from a little miss on the sunny down in Tennessee. Oh, I walk that aisle with my head up high, look that a parson right in the eye, shouting hallelujah till the day I die on Sunday, Sunday down in Tennessee.
In many of the cities of the United States, Americans are once again witnessing the sight of large numbers of young women wearing the navy blue. These are the waves of the United States Navy, young women who have volunteered to serve their country. These capable young women are proud of our Navy, its colorful history, its traditions, and of their active participation as members. Each is proud of the duties she performs as a member of the waves, of her uniform of blue, symbol of membership in the greatest Navy in the world. Yes, young women, now you too may serve your country in that Navy blue. Get complete information at your Navy recruiting station.
Here's a tender love song Billy Jack Wills wrote about a feller without a girl, or better yet, a king without a queen. Riches do not come. And then gold, it comes in the happiness you find. I put my gold and silver before my precious queen, and now there's only memories left behind. If you've ever lost a loved one, then you know just what I mean.
For what good is treasures and a kingdom when you're a king without a queen? Riches do not come in silver and in gold. It comes in the happiness you find. I put my gold and silver before my precious queen, and now there's only memories left behind. If you've ever lost a loved one, then you know just what I mean. For what treasures and a kingdom when you're a king without a queen?
Speaking of kings without queens, Lefty, I believe you're a married man. Is that right?
That's right, Don.
Well, for the benefit of those who would like a few other statistics on our meteoric young star...
Is that good?
I'll say it is. He's 22 years old, stands a handsome 5'8", and hails from Sulphur Springs, Texas.
Well, Don, I was raised in El Dorado, Arkansas, but my two best fans live in Sulphur Springs, Texas, my mom and dad. And to kind of show them how I felt about them, I wrote a little song in their honor, called The Mom and Dad Waltz.
That's a wonderful idea, Lefty. I think folks would very much like to hear that one.
Happy to sing it for you, Don. But I'd like to say one more thing about this song. I got it fixed so all the royalties go direct to them, not to me, nor to anyone else. It's just for them.
Then this song is really theirs in every way. Lefty Frizzell sings for his folks The Mom and Dad Waltz.
I'd walk for miles, cry or smile, for my mama and daddy. I want them to know how I feel. My love is real for my mama and daddy. I want them know I love them so. In my heart, joy, tears, stars, 'cause I'm happy. And I pray every day for Mom and Pappy. And each night, I'd walk for miles, cry or smile, for my mama and daddy. I want them, oh, I love them so. In my heart, joy, tears, stars, 'cause I'm happy. And I pray every day for Mom and Pappy. And each night I'd walk for miles, cry or smile, for my mama and daddy. I want them to know I love them so. I love them so.
We Americans are proud of our standard of living. It's the highest in the world. One of the reasons we continue to enjoy this high standard is because we have the world's greatest navy, helping to maintain free and peaceful trade with the rest of the world. But our navy is not just ships and planes. It is men, healthy, intelligent, well-trained men. The ships and planes of our great navy are just so much mechanized metal. Until such a crew of men in blue, electricians, engineers, radio and radar men, and other specialists goes aboard. That's why today's modern Navy offers alert, ambitious young Americans greater opportunities than ever before. Visit your nearest Navy recruiting station. If you can qualify, there's a chance that you too may serve your country in Navy blue.
Here's a popular novelty I reckon everybody likes. It's one of Jimmy Rogers' numbers called Traveling Blues. I had a dream last night. I thought my good gal had gone. Well, I woke up this morning. She really had done me wrong. I know it ain't fair, but my good gal has done caught air. I'm going away, leaving today. I'm going to bring my baby back. If that eight will drive her, don't jump the railroad track. I'll take her from that man. I'm going to bring her home if I can. Well, it's true, my baby's gone. I know it won't be long. We'll both be on that train. My baby's coming home again. She's been trifling round, but now she has turned him down. Yeah, I'm going away, leaving today. I'm gonna bring my baby back. If that eight will drive her, don't jump the railroad track. I'll take her from that man. Gonna bring her home if I can. If you got the money, I've got the time. We'll go a honky-tonkin' man, we'll have a time. We'll make all the night spots dance to the music fine. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time. Really no use to tarry, so let's start out tonight. We'll spread joy, oh boy, and we'll spread it right. We'll have more fun, baby, all the way down the line. If you got the money, honey, I've got the time.
Yes, friends and neighbors, it's time to go that away again. We hope you enjoyed the songs and music of Lefty Frizzell and his orchestra on this session of Country Music Time. It was produced by Universal Recorders and directed by Frank K. Danzig under the supervision of William J. Bailey for the United States Navy Recruiting Service. Now, this is Don Wilson reminding you that your Navy invites you to come aboard when this friendly radio station again brings you Country Music Time with such welcome guests as Tex Williams and his band, the Sons of the Pioneers, Tennessee Ernie, and Rex Allen. Meanwhile, here's a parting word from Lefty Frizzell.
Gotta be moving along, folks. It sure been swell singing for you. Until we meet again, here's an important word from your Navy.
Now hear this. Now hear this. This is the voice of the Navy, reminding all America that on the sea, in the depths beneath the sea, and in the skies above the sea, our men in blue are serving you.